Now we are going to see what is now here software installation of this Maven. Maven software installation. Now here it is. Now it is an open source software. It is in the form of zip file. Now download maven.zip. Now freely from https www dot now here apache dot okay apache dot apache dot org okay maven dot apache dot org apache dot org /downloads here latest version is 3.3 here now here latest version is 3 point now here 3 here now here you can go ahead here choose here Maven software download here see maven.apache.org latest version is 3.x see here 3.5 here see you can download this okay you can download this always go to here binary okay you can download this okay now here now see here 3.5.x now here see now from 3.3 okay maven required jdk 1.7 okay or above jdk 1.7 or above less than 3.3 then you can use jdk 1.6 okay it will be enough understood right now here see now here okay you can download this after downloaded now here you can extract the zip file after downloaded now here extract the zip file now here extract the Maven zip software next point now here extract the Maven zip file now here extract the Maven zip file here see here after extracting now here Maven root how it is there Maven root folder. How it is there? Here we have under root folder. There is a concept called bin. Under root folder, there are subfolders are bin. Subfolders are bin. Another subfolder is called config. Another subfolder is called plugins. We have different folders are there lib. See, it is root folder bin boot config and lib here. I will explain everything. Now here, what is mean by bin? Bin will have only batch file is there. Now which will have mvn dot batch file is there. How it is works, I will explain. Another one is config. Config will have settings.xml is there. What is the importance of this? I will explain. What is the importance of this? I will explain. Bin, okay, mvn batch. Okay, mvn batch file is there. Now config, you have settings.xml is there. What is the importance of this XML? I will explain. Another one is lib will have jar files. Another one is boot will have, now here plugins here. Now we have lib. Lib will have jar files, jars. Now here another one is plugins. The plugins we have, now maven predefined plugins are there. Okay, hope you are clear up to now. Now question is, okay, now it is done. Now here question is how to enabled. Now question is, okay, after installing this, now here maven software, after downloading the zip file, now here, okay, extracting the zip file. Now in your laptops, if your JDK is 1.8, then install. Now here download from 3.3 maven to up to 3.5 here. Now here question, how to enable maven software. Question is how to enable maven software. The answer is now here before enabled. See here, answer is now here maven is completely written on Java. Java. Before enabled Maven software, we should enable JDK software here. Now here make sure that Maven version should be compatible with JDK version. Maven version should be compatible with JDK version here. Hope you're clear up to now. Now we'll see how to enable this Maven software. Now next one. First, before enabled Maven, what will do? Enabled Java or JDK. How to do? Go for my computer environment variables. Okay, want to explain my computer properties, advanced environment variables. Here you have variable name Java home, variable name Java home. Variable value. Now here this one. See, now here another one is path. Path is interested one. In this C location. C program files. Java JDK 1.8. In this here. Path means either you should give up to here bin, okay, or you should give this one percentile home percentile slash bin. Okay, now always recommended is, always recommended is this, you know, second approach. Reason is, hey, today your Java software has installed in C folder. Okay, tomorrow you will be installed in D folder or E folder. If okay, you will write the fully path, right? Okay, you should change the path in two places. One is variable name, another one is path here. Okay, suppose if you give like this, now what is happening here? At runtime, this Java home will, no, this percentile Java home will be referred to this value. Whatever value you have specified here, automatically that value will be updated to here. Understood, right? Now here, now next one. Okay, next one. Now here see, okay, next one. Now what is happening? Now here see. So okay, how to verify? Now here, this is the way. Now here, how to verify Java installation is done. How to verify Java installation is completed means, open the command prompt. Now here, java hyphen version. Now the output is, now here Java home 1.8, you know, something you will get. Whenever you will get this 1.8, assume that your Java version has been installed. Now here, okay, successfully here, you can give Java hyphen version. Assume that your Java version is installed. Okay, successfully here. Okay, successfully here. That's it here. Now, once this Java installation done, next we should go for Maven here. Enabled Maven here. The pre-requesting of Maven is JDK. If your JDK is not installed, you know, successfully, then blindly you can assume that Maven also will not work. Now here, enabled this Maven here. This Maven, two ways we can enabled. Case one, outside of IDE. Case one means outside of IDE. Case two means, okay, inside of IDE or within IDE. Here, outside of IDE means, like how our JDK is there. Now here you should give my computer environment variables where my Maven software is there. You should give variable name, environment variables, variable name, and variable value is, this is the variable value, means in this location my Maven software is running, my Maven software has installed. The softwares Maven here, my 3.5, okay, and version it is, okay, just I have copied here, means here see, it is, you should give path means up to, this is the root folder, okay, before bin folder is called root folder here. Now here see, now that's it. Now what is another one is here. Now here see, now next one, now here next one, see, now here how verify the path means, either you should give fully slash bin, or another approach is now here percentile m2 home slash understood, right? Up to now, slash bin. Either you should go for, now here, this approach, either you should go for this approach, or you should go for this approach here. Okay, either you should go for this approach or you should go for this approach here. Now it is called, now here outside of IDE, outside, now here inside of the IDE, now here, okay, inside of the IED, how to enable, now here, how to verify here, how to verify Maven software has been installed, you know, successfully or not. Now here, how to verify Maven installed, now here, successfully or not. How to verify Maven installation completion, okay, successfully. Now here, answer is, go to the your command prompt, mvn-version. Go to the command prompt, there you can give mvn-version. Go to the command prompt, there you can give mvn-version. There you can give mvn-version. There you can give mvn-version. Okay, that's it. And this is the way how to install your Maven and how to enable this Maven. How to install this Maven and how to enable of this Maven here. Maven here. Now here see. Now here see next one. Okay. Now here. How to verify also? Now here. Next one is, now here, case 2 option. What is mean by case 2 option? Case 2 option means, now here, within IDE. Okay. Now here inside IDE. Okay, in IDE. How to work with Maven means, now from Eclipse Neon onwards, Maven software inbuilt for Eclipse here. Before Neon version anyone will be used, compulsory you need to install your Maven plugins here. Doesn't matter, it may be Eclipse, it may be a RAD, or it may be IntelliJ, or it may be a, now here, NetBeans, irrespective of the IDE, if you want to enable your Maven software, what you will do, you know, okay, now here, need to installed, okay, what you will do here, you know, need to install the Maven plugins in IDE, need to install Maven plugins in IDE. How now here open the Eclipse. Now here go to help. Now here go to marketplace. There you will be search Maven. Okay, you will get Maven. Now click on install. Next. It will be. Hey, to do this, compulsory you need internet is required. All your Maven plugins has downloaded into your Eclipse workspace here. Understood, right? Now, okay, next one. Now how to verify Maven is enabled. Maven is enabled in IDE. Now answer is now here go to Eclipse, launch Eclipse, file, new others. Now here choose project as Maven project. If this option is available, then assume that Maven plugins has been installed, you know, successfully.
for the new IDE, if this option is not available, you should think about how to install this okay plugins here. If this option is not available, means your Maven plugins has not installed successfully here. Even though without installed, if your IDE is already, that means your IDE, now plugins inbuilt came, you plug into your IDE here. Understood, right? Up to now. Now here, next one. Hope you are fine that. Okay, any more queries? Up to now. Okay? Now next one. Next one. Now here, see. First I will show you. I will connect with my Eclipse. Now here, see. Now next one. Now here, see, five new others Maven project. If this option is coming, means assume that in your IDE Maven plugins has installed successfully. If it is not available, go to your help Eclipse marketplace. To do this, internet is required. Not Java Maven. It takes some time. If you observe right here, it is going internet. You need to give this one Maven integration for Eclipse, Luna or newer version. Remaining all are, you can give this also. See here, in my IDE already installed, that's why it is not. So what it is showing here, installation here, installed here. Understood, right? Go to here. Now if the always, if you give in latest version, then not required. If you are not giving, then you should choose option is called this and double click on it. Next, it will be installed here. Understood, right? All. Here, see.